jour, carpe du jour. Look at this, Rodney. London's glittering West End. Who'd have thought it, eh?
Yeah.
All them years down Peckham High Street and the Trotters' true calling was Theatreland. Derek Trotter, international man of stage and screen. My name up in billboards.
Make a nice change from being up on a summons.
Oi, 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 you saucy git. Right, yeah. Come on. You start flogging them rookie theatre tickets. I got an appointment up that new dating agency you were open on the high street.
Oh, I wonder why you were dressed like that.
Yeah, well, got a dress to impress, Rodders. Dress to impress. Right, go on, hop it.
Look, deal. Just be you, yeah?
Oh, come on, bruv. I'm way ahead of you. As if I could be anyone else.
Oh, Mr. Duval, pleasure to meet you.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Duval, that's me. International talent agent looking for that star of tomorrow.
Well, thank you for choosing Techno Match.
Oh, may we.
Yes. So as you are no doubt aware, here we specialize in finding the best possible life partners for our clients. So why don't you start us off by telling me what kind of person you're looking for?
Well, a bird.
A bird?
Yeah, you know, a woman. You know, I guess what I'm looking for is a bit of a salt. The sort of salt is not too tall and not too short.
Too short.
And not too old and not too fat, but not too thin.
Too thin.
The sort of salt who sends your heart into a spin and makes it boom and lights the room when she walks in. And she's got to have class.
She's got to have style, a bit refined.
Yeah, yeah, with her own hair and her own teeth, if you don't mind. Yeah, that's the sort of salt to suit you to a tea. Yeah, that's the sort of salt to suit a bloke like me. So, you getting all this down on your floppy disks or whatnot?
Yes.
Good, good. Because I don't want you lumbering me with some old bow-wow who can't tell the difference between a Liebfrau milk and a can of Tizer. You know what I'm saying?
Yes. Yes, do you know, I think I do. So, what you're looking for is a bit of a sword.
Yeah!
The sort of sword to guide your ship back into port.
If you want.
And make you smile, and make you dance, and make you sing.
I'm not much of a
the
singer.
The sort of sword to be the queen to your old king.
Oh, a king, I like
the
that.
The sword who's keen. That sort of thing.
You know what I mean.
And she's got to be fine.
Whoa, a natural 10.
Maybe an 8.
No, let's call it a 9.
9, with her in mind and in her prime and well-defined.
Yeah, that's the sort of sort is really up my street.
Yes, that's the sort of sort to make it all complete.
Yeah, yeah, you're getting it.
Right.
You know, I'm no stranger to the fairer sex, mind you. I've been engaged more times than a switchboard.
Ah.
Just never worked out. Lord knows why.
Oh, yes. Yes, it's a mystery.
Yeah, well, charm like laser beams always knocks them bandy.
Charm.
So, where was we?
Oh, yes. A bit of a sort!
The sort of sort who hangs around while I'm in court.
The sort who makes you want to work and want to strive. And want to live and want to give and want to thrive.
And lets the world know I've arrived and I'm alive.
The sort of sort who makes you break into a sweat. Hold my calls.
The sort of sort you'll never forget or regret.
The sort of sort who makes your heart go into fits.
The sort of sort who's got a smashing pair of eyes. The window to the soul, that's where I wanna go. I've caught a glimpse but never been. And maybe there I'll find a love I can call mine. The one, the soul made of my dream.
Old Spice.
All right, mate.
Like I was saying, a bit of a sort. The sort of sort for who what wars there have been fought.
Who doesn't mind when I'm home late and I'm half cut.
Oh, yes.
The sort of sort is just as sweet as a nut.
And doesn't moan and doesn't groan and doesn't tuck.
Yeah, good luck.
And she's got to have class.
She's got to have style.
And be refined with her own mind and in her prime. Yes, that's the sort of sort that suits us to a tea. Yes, that's the sort of sort for this report. Who I thought would suit a sort like me.
So, you sorted anyone out for me yet?
Actually, do you know, I think I have. She's something of a career woman, an actress and a singer.
Oh, what's her name?
Turner. Raquel Turner.
Kushti.
Thank you. you hear about the girl who had it all worked out, knew exactly what she wanted, never had a doubt? Did you hear about the girl who lived by her own rules? She grabbed life by the throat and didn't suffer fools. Did you hear about the girl who lived out all her dreams of spotlights on Broadway and scenes on silver screens? In the stars she was someone, not just another face. On the road to fame and fortune, at last she'd found her place. Stylish, delightful, IQ of 143, brassy but classy. I wish that girl was me. Tenacious, I wish that girl was me. Did you hear about the girl? Did you hear about the girl? Did you hear about the girl? Hear about the girl whose nose was not quite straight. Says she's 32, more like 38. A pimple on her forehead, with crow's feet round her eyes, cracking bare cleavage, but too much on the thigh.
We got some half-price crack tights and miles of carpet tops, TVs, deep freezing, David Bowie LPs, ball games, gold chains, what's the name to that? I push some Trevor Francis track suits from a mushy shepherd's bush. Bush, 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 bush. Now income tax, no VAT, no money back, no guarantee. Black or white, rich or broke, we'll cut prices at a stroke.
What a London.
Thank you, West.